this. Gross value of the goods 3300 total value. Then insurance and freight is added separately. So the gross value comes to be the total of these. Now both the values over here are same. Negotiation is also owner is also asked for 4150. This value is also 4150. Now what does it mean? What should be the insurance amount now? So insurance amount is LC amount is lesser, right? Goods value is higher, right? And what that next that owner value is also higher. So this insurance amount is what? Three six three zero. 3630 means our total gross value.